I mean, he's a physical specimen. It looked like he was made in the lab. Like, if you created a player on 2K, you couldn't make a better player than LeBron. I mean, just from height-wise, athletic ability, unbelievable brain for the game, knows his history of the game. I mean, you couldn't create literally a better player.